Begin by finding a comfortable, quiet space where you can fully relax. This can be a bed or a comfortable chair, whichever you prefer. Take a few deep breaths in and out. In, all the way in and out. Allowing yourself to become fully present in the moment. Breathe in again as deep as you can and hold. Hold and slowly release. Now breathe in as deep as possible. And hold for two, three, and now release for one, two, and three. Notice the lightheadedness as your body begins to relax deeply and you can begin to breathe normally. As you continue to breathe normally and deeply, imagine a warm and comfortable blanket wrapping around your body, creating a sense of safety and security. Feel this warmth and comfort moving through your body, relaxing each muscle and calming your mind. Now close your eyes and focus your attention on imagining everything which you had seen before you closed your eyes in that room that you're in now. The shapes around you of the objects, the colors of each thing that was in the room before you closed your eyes just now, the light, the sounds that you can still hear around you, and the temperature and the feeling of air against your skin. As you inhale, imagine the air entering your body and bringing with it a sense of peace and calm. And as you exhale, imagine any stress or tension leaving your body, being replaced by a deep sense of relaxation. Notice tingling beginning to emerge in your lips or fingers as you go into a trance state. Continue to breathe deeply, allowing yourself to sink deeper and deeper into a state of relaxation. As you do, imagine a peaceful scene in your mind. This can be a favorite place you visited or a scene from nature. See the colors, hear the sounds, and feel the sensations of this peaceful scene. Now imagine yourself becoming a part of this peaceful scene. See yourself surrounded by the calming colors, sounds, and sensations. Imagine yourself feeling fully relaxed and at peace, free from any stress or worry. As you enjoy this peaceful scene, repeat these affirmations to yourself. I am safe and loved. I am safe and loved. I am capable and strong. I am capable and strong. I choose to live a happy and peaceful life. I choose to live a happy and peaceful life. As you continue to breathe deeply and slowly, imagine a bright light surrounding you, filling you with warmth and positive energy. Visualize this light moving through your body, relaxing each muscle and calming your mind. Notice your breath relaxing into a slow, rhythmic movement as you are in a deeply relaxed state now. Now, imagine a screen in front of you, a vision screen showing yourself reflecting on unpleasant past experiences with pornography. See the images and videos clearly and observe how they made you feel. Notice any bodily feelings that arose. and imagine what others would say if they ever found out. Notice any sensations that arise, though there's no need to judge or shame yourself for them. What's done is done. Simply observe and acknowledge these feelings. Know that nowhere in the Bible is masturbation explicitly forbidden, and there is a good reason for this, because the problem does not come from masturbation, which is in itself neither good or bad, just a bodily function. Though the adulterous sexual fantasies that can accompany it, particularly in pornography, are not helpful. As Christ makes clear in Matthew 5:28, adultery and inappropriate fantasies are the problem that we need to clear. Remember that God forgives and makes emphasis on the righteousness of those who correct their past mistakes. And now, letting that go, visualize yourself stepping away from the scene and turning your back on it, away from that screen. See yourself walking towards a different screen, one that shows you living a life free from pornography. See yourself engaged in positive activities and forming healthy relationships. As you watch this new screen, feel a sense of joy and fulfillment. Know that this is the life you truly deserve, and that you have the strength to overcome your addiction. Repeat these affirmations to yourself. I choose to live a life respecting myself and women. I choose to live a life respecting myself and women. I am strong and capable of ensuring I am in control of myself and that bad habits don't take control of me. I am strong and capable of ensuring I am in control of myself and that bad habits don't take control of me. I am worthy of love and healthy relationships. I am worthy of love and healthy relationships. Imagine yourself embracing this new reality and living each day with confidence and joy. Know that you have the power to create the life you want, free from the hold of pornography and addiction. Allow yourself to soak in the experience of this peaceful state for as long as you need. Breathing slowly and deeply, feeling fully relaxed. When you are ready to return to the present moment, take a few deep breaths in and out slowly, and in and out slowly. Now big one in and out slowly, and open your eyes, flutter them, open them wide, hold them open, let them go relaxed. Now that you can know that you can return to this peaceful state of mind whenever you need to, and that you have the power to create a calm and happy life for yourself. Whenever any urge arises, you'll automatically be reminded of your preferred path and your positive affirmations. When you're ready, slowly bring your attention back to the present moment. Look around you and think what you're going to be doing next. Take another deep breath and exhale slowly, feeling refreshed and energized. Now that you can return to this peaceful state of mind whenever you need to.